Hey, now I'm going to show you a really useful trick while internet browsing. So imagine you're just searching the web and very often you have the issue when you want to open a site in the new tab, but you just click and it opens in the same tab and then you can just need to go return and so on. Yeah. Sorry for my internet. So just to prevent that, on Mac you just need to press command and click. So like that. Yes, and you have new pages in new tabs. So thanks for watching.